in the middle of the night. That's a thought that may bring fear to you in the middle of the night, when things are dark, when things are scary, when things are perhaps least in control. I don't know, maybe you find darkness good because it hides things. Well, darkness really doesn't hide things. All things will be made known in the darkness. But God is light, and in him there is no darkness at all. In Job we read, who gives songs in the night? God gives songs in the night. In my blog this morning is a song by Tim Timmons called In the Middle of the Night. It's about what happens in the middle of the night. Perhaps our fears, our problems, our issues. But in the middle of the night, God will bring us. God will bring us strength in the middle of the night. In Revelation, we read, there is no night. There is day, for God is the light. That's the way he wants it to be. We won't need sleep. We don't know all the details of heaven, but we know there is light and God is the light. God is the light of the world. He wants us to be the light of the world. He wants us to shine brightly in the world. He wants us to show, to be courageous, to let our light so shine that others will see our good works. Why? To magnify God in heaven. To his glory, not our own. Be lights in a darkness. Be an encourager when people are discouraged. Build people up. Don't build people down. Pray for people that they would be healed. Do the work that God has prepared for you. Trust in him. Be filled with the Holy Spirit. Give yourself to him. Amen.